In this Nebraska profile, learn why a world-famous dance company collaborates with University of Nebraska-Lincoln engineering students. The contemporary dance company, Pilobolus, specializes in topsy-turvy entanglements.
1, 2, 3.
Now, Pilobolus is pushing more than the human body. They're pushing robotic engineering.
It was an experiment. It was to see, one, how well we can collaborate outside of dance, and also to see what the possibilities of movement are.
It takes some learning for sure. A few batteries worth, you can be an okay pilot.
UNL engineering professor Carrick Detweiler helped create dancing robots for Pilobolus.
He contacted me, said, have you ever heard of Pilobolus? I fell on the floor, said, of course. And he said, do you think we could bring them? You think we could do this? We contacted the lead center, and all of a sudden, we have this beautiful, unbelievably unusual collaboration.
Dance students choreograph original works using the robots that are designed and piloted by engineering students.
In engineering, we live in such an objective world, ones and zeros, true and false. This is more of a subjective experience.
I'm not worried about the dancers. I know that we all know what we're doing, but there are definitely times when we have to improv a lot because we don't know what the robots are going to do.
These are really hard problems from the scientific and research side. You know, how do you have these vehicles interacting closely with dancers? We've been expecting robots in our lives for a long time, and they're not quite there yet. But we're getting there,